Jessica with your national and local news for this week. For national news, there are currently over 3.7 million cases of coronavirus worldwide and over 1.2 million in the U.S. alone. Last week was National Nurses Week. In order to celebrate and thank our nurses, many major businesses were giving them discounts and free food, including Starbucks, Chipotle, Adidas, and Nike. Additionally, Nike also donated over 30,000 pairs of free shoes to healthcare workers. For local news, TCC's Horticulture Department donated over 5 truckloads of fruits and vegetables, and they are planning on selling at their annual spring sale to Healthy Chesapeake to help feed unemployed workers and their families. Feed the Fight Norfolk has been using donations to help support local restaurants by paying them to feed first responders and healthcare workers. That's all for today, Grizzlies. Stay safe and enjoy your time at home.
Hi, Grizzlies. It's Helena Rubin with your education update. For students taking an online class through Virtual Virginia or Edgenuity, continue with your assignments. You will have a choice of taking a final letter grade, pass, or an incomplete. Students currently taking driver's education will be eligible for their green card once all required modules have been completed successfully. For more information, please contact your teacher. Seniors, remember to be on top of your graduation requirements. For guidance on graduation requirements, awarding of credits, and continuity of learning, check the Virginia Department of Education website. Be safe and have a great week, Grizzlies.
Good morning, Grizzlies. I'm Brooke Sanker here with your entertainment news. This past Monday, May 4th, Elon Musk and his girlfriend Grimes went to Twitter to announce the birth of their baby boy. Musk in the interview said that the boy's name was X-Ash and that the A-12 stood for his favorite aircraft. In sports news, the National Football League has finally released the 2020 schedule. It is official that all international NFL games have been canceled. It is still unclear if they're going to let fans inside of the games this year. Last and certainly least, the world's largest wasps, nicknamed murder hornets, have arrived in the U.S. We have no idea how they arrived, but researchers will set out traps to try and catch the queens and workers. That's all I have today, Grizzlies. Stay safe, wash your hands, and stay home.
Hey, Grizzlies. Welcome to weather with Dakota Dawn. I want to start off by saying happy Mother's Day to all the wonderful teachers and to just any woman seeing this right now. I hope you have a great Mother's Day week. Throughout the week, it's probably going to change a bit, but here's the general direction. So now let's get into the weather. Monday will be partly cloudy with a high of 69 and a low of 46, while Tuesday will also be partly cloudy with a high of 66 and a low of 48. Wednesday should be all sunny with a high of 69 and a low of 51. Thursday will be partly cloudy with a high of 78 and a low of 60. Friday will be partly cloudy with a high of 82 and a low of 62. Saturday is going to be a rainy day, but a warm one with a high of 82 and a low of 62. And lastly, Sunday is going to be partly cloudy, the high of 78 and a low of 60. Hope you all are doing well. Stay safe. See you soon.
Just a friendly reminder, the yearbooks are still available for purchase through May 15th by visiting jostens.com. Don't miss out on your memories.
Hey guys, it's Jamie. I hope everyone is doing well. Today I'm going to be showing you guys things you could do while you're stuck in quarantine that I've been doing that has kind of been keeping me sane. So I hope you guys enjoy.
On guys.
What's up, Grizzlies? It's Anthony Smith here with your quote of the week. This quote is from Alan Cohen. Be happy with what you have. Be excited about what you want. With the coronavirus going on, it can be hard to see the good that's going on in our lives. But you just have to look around and see the positive and be happy with what you do have. You can be happy that you're able to spend some extra time with your family, even though they may be starting to get on your nerves a little bit. Be happy that you're safe and healthy when there are others around the world that aren't as fortunate. And be excited for what's to come. Soon the quarantine will be over, and when we leave our homes, we'll be able to go back to the beaches and attend concerts and water parks and just be able to see our friends that we haven't been able to see in so long. So look forward to what will be, and don't dwell too much on the negative. That's all from me. Have a great week.
Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Lean on me when you're not strong, and I'll be your